Hey guys, today we're going diving in Hawaii. The first thing we saw was this green sea turtle resting on the bottom of the ocean. These guys can weigh over 300 pounds and are the most common type of sea turtle in Hawaii. And then we saw this moray eel hiding under an old water pipe. There are more than 30 different types of eels in Hawaii. And then we saw this freckled hawkfish hanging out in some coral. And then we saw another green sea turtle resting in a patch of coral.